وبركاته الشيخ.
وعليكم الحمد لله.
This is Nader from Chicago, Illinois.
نادر؟
Yeah, Nader.
ما شاء الله نادر، ما شاء الله. How are you, Nader?
الحمد لله. How are you?
الحمد لله والله، الحمد لله. Go ahead, Nader.
I have two questions. On the last episode, you were talking about the dog saliva. That's the same thing with cats?
No, cats are pure. Even their urine is pure. Yeah, cats are good. You know Abu Huraira?
Yeah.
Abu Huraira? You know what Huraira means, Nader? Huraira? You know Huraira means? You know what? It's like a booklet. It's like a little cat. Abu Huraira, the narrator, the famous narrator of the hadith, the companion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he used to walk around carrying a cat in his hand. Yeah, so it is permissible. Yeah, I have a nice cat at home, mashallah. I like cats. I'm a cat guy, I'm a cat person.
And another thing, for men, how long can they grow their hair for sunnah?
How, for men, what they do again?
How long can a man grow his hair? Because I'm growing my hair for the sunnah, for the barakah you get in salah.
Okay, make sure that you have beard too, right? You're not gonna like grow your hair and cut your beard, right? Shave your beard.
No. Mashallah, I have a good beard.
Alhamdulillah, because sometimes you find some Muslims, Nader, they just pick up the sunnah that they feel like. The other day I saw somebody, subhanAllah, I hope he's not watching, so I'm not, you know, once I speak like this, I'm not backbiting because you don't know the person. He was placing kuhl in his eye. So I said, MashaAllah, you have kuhl in your eye. He said, Sunnah. I said, what happened to the beard? It's clean shaved. What happened to the beard? The beard is Sunnah too. I mean, Sunnah in the sense, actually, the beard is a command from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To the shoulder. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and subhanAllah, you just, ya ikhwa, wallahi, ya ikhwa, there is a big difference between us and our righteous predecessors. Anas, hear this story, and I was reading this today, wallahi, Nader, subhanAllah, by accident. Anas, you know Anas, the companion who used to serve the Prophet for 10 years. You know about him, Anas ibn Malik? You heard that name before? You heard that name before?
Say it again?
Anas ibn Malik, Anas?
No.
Okay, mashaAllah. You know Anas used to serve the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for 10 years. And subhanAllah, Anas, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when his mother Ummu Sulaym brought him to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as a little boy, she basically wanted him to serve the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in order to learn from him. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made dua for Anas that Allah blesses his life and his children. Most probably, and the most authentic account, that he lived more than 100 years. And he had over 100 children and grandchildren. Because when Ummu Sulaym, his mother, brought him to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, she asked him to make dua for him. The Prophet said, Allahumma barik lahu fi umrihi wa fi mali wa fi waladi. Oh Allah, bless his life and bless his offspring. So Anas used to have a student whose name is Qatada. Qatada ibn Da'ama al-Sudusi, that's his name, one of the predecessors, righteous predecessors, inshallah. So one of them, he was teaching, Anas used to teach the hadith to the people because he spent 10 years with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So after the death of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to sit and have like a lecture, and he used to teach the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So somebody asked him, How did the hair of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam look like? And he said, it looked exactly like the hair of Qatada ibn Da'am al-Sudusi. You know what Qatada did? He was there, he was crying. He started crying and weeping. Because he loved the idea. He loved the idea that he looks like the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He loved it. You see, that's the love. I mean, why our youth, they go and wear football jerseys, and they boot Tebow and Lebow and Hebo and all these guys on the back. Why? You see this? You see, don't you love your messenger? Don't you want to look like your messenger? Huh? طب بالله عليك. The hair, for your information, Nader, the hair is optional. But what about the beard? What is wrong with the beard? But to answer your question, inshallah, because they are telling me I'm running out of time, the hair of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reached his shoulder. So that's how far you can go, inshallah.